Andrew McCarr, IFL TV, in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Glasgow for MTK Fight Night. With me, I've got Jack Turner. Jack, the last time I spoke to you was after your pro debut. You were a little bit deflated, a little bit disappointed with your performance. How do you rate that performance? Much better?
10 times better. Yep. Feeling excellent after that one. So I'm happy with that. Really ecstatic, actually.
Well, I spoke to you in the changing room before your fight, and I was like, relax, enjoy it.
Yep.
Did you enjoy it in there?
Did you
feel like you got the buzz back, so to speak?
Yes, got the buzz back. I thought after the first performance, been so long out the ring, and then having that kind of performance in the first one, I was like, am I going to stick with that? Is that going to be me sticking with that? So to come out and do that, show class my skills, my movement, my punches was, and feeling crisp again. Still not fully me, but feeling really good after that one, and know I can just get better and better.
That wasn't your typical journeyman. I mean, he was coming back, he was swinging some shots back at you. So, again, if you were to go in with somebody who's there just to turtle up and you just throw shots and not do anything, it's not going to do wonders for you. But that type of opponent is going to do great for you, especially in only your second pro fight.
Yeah.
So, again, next fight, are you hoping for somebody better than that?
Yes, of course. I'm not wanting a journeyman because they're good to start out with, right? I must admit that. But I want someone who's going to engage so I can capitalise on them coming in, hitting them with some nice shots, and then I don't want someone who's going to stand there all night and take shots. It's no good for me.
You landed some good shots yourself in there. Yeah. You hurt him a good couple of times. Yeah. You showed some good footwork as well. Yeah. Is the old Jack back?
No, the old Jack's back, 110%. Everybody should be worried because I'm coming back, so I'm loving it. Do you know what I mean? As I said, I'm not fully me. I know I can do better than that, so I'm just going to keep performing at my best and racking up some nice ones and letting everybody see what I'm all about.
So what's next for you then?
Anything, whatever Danny or anything puts for me, or is there, the man does say anything, do you know what I mean? I'm willing to fight anybody or do anything, do you know what I mean? So I'm just looking forward to that.
Talking about what MTK are doing with Scottish boxing, I mean, this is like, I think the third time or second time they've been here this year.
Yeah.
I mean, cracking little arena this time at Serena, isn't it? And the Scottish crowd always get behind you guys. So just talk to me a little bit how Scottish boxing is for you.
Scottish boxing is booming at the moment, and MTK are putting it on a big platform and letting us showcase our talent and all that. So it's amazing, and Danny and all that's doing a great job with all the Scottish boys. So fair play to him.
Definitely. Well, let's jump into a sort of time machine then. Let's look at the end of this year. I mean, we're halfway through the year already, but looking into December, where would you like to see yourself?
Listen, I'd obviously get this year out, and I'll fight anybody they put in front of me. And then next year, I'll obviously hoping for titles and that. So, but this year, I'm still just learning the game. So I'm just taking my time, but me being me, I think that's why my management are about. I'd fight anybody, do you know what I mean? And the drop of a fucking pin, I'd fight anybody. So this year, I'm just going to see what they put in front of me, deal with it, and then next year, I'll definitely be putting my name up for titles.
Big names.
Yes, definitely. 100%.
Well, Jack, I'll let you get changed, get ready, get showered, and enjoy the rest of the night.
Thank you so much, mate. Jack.